continue to meet at the next library, at the Southside Library. The community advocate support group is continuing to support programming at the Southside Library, and they were among our sponsors for the summer reading program. They donated $100 of worth of school supply to the teens and children who read the most books in our recent summer reading program.